follow Jesus. I faced a different kind of war. Then my just put your trust in Jesus.